The video will start in 8. Cancel. Get Manchester United FC updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. Manchester United will not sign Gareth Bale unless Real Madrid halve their valuation, according to reports. Jose Mourinho is keen to bring the former Tottenham man to Old Trafford, but 100 meters is more than United are willing to pay. According to the Mirror, United will pull the plug on any potential deal unless Madrid halve their valuation. United have been interested in Bale since he was at Southampton and still want to bring him to Old Trafford, but believe they should be paying between 50 meters to 60 meters. That fee would be on a par with the valuation of David De Gea, and there had been talks of the duo being involved in a swap deal with real long-term admirers of United's Spanish stopper. After lots of speculation last summer, United will only do a deal with Real if it is cut price. It will all come down to how desperate Real are to get rid of their injury-prone star. In other news, Ivan Perisic has explained why he chose to stay at Inter Milan rather than make a move to United. The winger was heavily linked with a move to Old Trafford in the summer, and many expected him to sign, but the 28-year-old decided to stay put and signed a new deal with the Serie A side. The Croatian international scored a hat-trick as Inter Milan beat Chievo, and after the game he was explaining, again, why he decided to stay. He told Mediaset Premium via the Express, "Spalletti told us that every player is important, and we got proof of that in the win, as even those who haven't had as much space made their mark. Spalletti was extremely important in convincing me to stay." Get all the latest Manchester United news first with our new app. Download it here now.